Si va, va.
Venga.
Venga.
There are 2 million different identified species in the world. None of these would be found without the help of zoologists.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Zoologists study mammals, birds, fish, and other animals. Some zoologists even write articles and books about their findings. Most of the work zoologists do involves teaching and research. Some research is done in labs and libraries, most is done in the wild. Depending on their job, some zoologists may spend several weeks or even months in the field each year. When traveling to remote, undeveloped areas, there can be a risk of contracting diseases such as malaria. Some zoologists have jobs that may make them seem more like business people more than scientists. Some even teach at colleges.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
The amount of education you need for a career depends on which position you wish to hold. If you have a bachelor's degree in biology or zoology, you may be able to get a job as a field or lab technician. However, most zoologists have a graduate degree. If you wish to teach at a college, you will need a PhD. An experienced zoologist can be paid up to $70,000 a year or over. An unexperienced zoologist can be paid up to $40,000 or over.